How y'all doing, Tksmithjr? All right, y'all, it's time to wild out.
It's story time.
All right, let me tell y'all about this epic house party that your boy threw in high school. That's right, high school. So my people tell me they about to bounce. They about to go to Myrtle Beach for a few days. So it's time for me to get my cell phone, hit the fellas up, let them know it's about to go down tonight. We about to get it in. Hit everybody they know. This party about to be epic. I got one homeboy, JK, that lives down the street. His little self don't got no doggone cell phone. So I had to jump on my bike. Hold on, I was in high school. I ain't had no L's yet. I got my L's when I was 16. So I rolled down on my bike, and all of a sudden I see this little shorty walking down the sidewalk. So I'm like, dang, hold on, I think that's that girl that just moved in town. I bust a Yui, and I walk up to her like, so she laughing like, boy, you crazy. But my name Candy. I'm like, ooh, Candy. She like, yeah. I'm like, oh, well, you know, you like in the new neighborhood? You like in town? She like, yeah, it's kind of boring. I'm like, oh, boring? Well, I got the epic showdown tonight. What you doing tonight? She like, well, I mean, I ain't really doing nothing. My homegirls gonna come over.
Homegirls?
How many? You know, about four or five. Slumber party? Five girls? Hey. Y'all need to come to my house party tonight. She's like, oh, you doing a house party? Where your parents at? I'm like, they down to Myrtle Beach, so shh, don't tell them. Well, I can tell you got a sense of humor. I'm like, hey, you come? So she's like, yeah. So I get the digits. I go down to JK's house, let him know, look, don't try me. I done got the new girl in town number. What up? We parlay, we chilling. It gets nighttime. Go back to the crib. Party get epic. I ain't gonna trip y'all. I'm scoping for Candy, trying to see where she at. Your boy wasn't in love, but I was waiting for him. So all of a sudden I see you, I'm like, damn! Hit my boy JK, look, don't try me. So I walk up to her, I'm like, she laughing. Boy, you are wild. I'm like, girl, look, hey. I'm just saying, you sure do look good tonight. She like, oh, but I seen you when we first went in and you just posted up on the wall. Don't tell me you're a wall hugger. I'm like, hold up. Your boy got moves.
Oh. You like that, girl? You like that?
Then she give me this ugly look like, ugh. That's your moves? That's how you did? I'm just playing with you. Nah, look, I can get down. Me and my boy can shut it down anytime in this piece. She like, oh, for real? Let me see it. Shoot, hit my boy up. Yo, JK, let's get it. She like, ooh, I like how you move your hips. That mean you know how to work with it. Girl, you wild. Then all of a sudden her friend whisper in her ear. Then she smile. Then she look at me and size me up. Then her friend size me up. And her other friend size me up. I'm like, hold on, what's going on? She like, me and my girls want to see how your room look. What? So I tell JK, I'm like, hey man, you got some condoms? He like, yeah man, I got a condom. I'm like, no, condoms. I need a few. A few? Yeah, man, about to go down tonight.
Serve me, not with a cherry on top. Cause when I get through, I got to hit the dope spot. Don't get upset, girl, that's just how it goes. I don't love him, no, I'm off the dope.
So we went in the room. I ain't gonna trip y'all. I was a little nervous. You know, I'm used to one. This time I had a few. But they started kissing on me, rubbing on me. My soldier woke up. You know what time it was. It was time to
doing it and doing it and doing it well. Doing it and doing it and doing it well. Doing it and doing it and doing it well.
So after I got off and they got off, don't try me. All of a sudden Candy's phone started ringing. She get on the phone, started whispering. yeah, I'm in bed. The music's loud because it helps me go to sleep, but I'm going to call you tomorrow. I'm looking at her like, hey, everything okay? She's like, oh, yeah, that's just my boyfriend, but I'm about to dump him. I'm going to start talking to you. I don't know. I feel like I'm in love. I'm like,
oh, is that right?
Yeah, but I ain't trying to hear what he's saying because you know I love you, right, baby?
You don't love me. You just love my doggy style.
She like, boy, you are silly. I'm like, nah. I'm like, she like, oh, you're not going to be my boyfriend? I'm like, girl, you're my... She like, oh, well, damn, are you gonna at least call me?
Ain't none of this shit promise, ain't none of this promise.
I'm like, okay, so you gonna just do me and screw me over? I'm like, hold up, technically, I smashed you and your crew. So how you know I don't want to talk to someone else in your crew? Even though I don't want, but nah, I'm not about to wife you. I just met you like a few hours ago and you tossed me the drawers. But thank you, though, and your friends. Appreciate it. So she get all salty, she leave, but I ain't gonna trip y'all. I didn't care, you know, I didn't tell them to jump in my bed, you know what I mean? I just invited them to the party, and I lucked up. You know, your boy riding on fumes, so I'm about to go to sleep. Come tired. I wake up in the morning, I go down the steps. All of a sudden, I hear something in the kitchen, you know, little ruckus and stuff. I go up in there, it's JK in there.
It's not what it looks like.
Come on, dog. We smashing pies? You ain't had no lotion? All right, y'all. I'm going to leave that story just right there. Boy, I tell you, my friends. I hope you enjoy this story time. I'm going to tell y'all about this blind date. They done set me up with y'all next week. Comment in the comment section. If you want me to subscribe to you, just tell me to subscribe to you. I'll show you some love. You show me some love, I got you back. Like, share. Share some laughter with your friends because we wilding out. When it's story time, you want to find your boy on Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, Facebook, same name all the time, Tksmithjr. Put in your search box and you'll find me. Always remember to love yourself. And it's Tksmithjr. I'll check you out next time. She might was a butterhead. That coulda had me like. I mean,